The board is a sink. Then we just use one, this. If it's very thin, must be used double, use the two, like this. Okay, first put this one here, then do like this. Because the board is very thin, so just use one is okay. Then use the screw lock it. Okay, done. The power here. Open this one. This is the control the speed. This is the shake. This can adjust like this. The speed can adjust to here. Then it's turn and turn. If you want, do one boot, do like this, and close the power. Close the power. Off.